Hi guys, here is our new tutorial on how to paint an ogre breacher. These are materials that you will need, and don't forget of course about good attitude. So, let's start. Step 3. Try to take the excess of wash as efficient as you can. If there will be too much of it, it will leave stains and can make the colors too dark. Step 4. With metallic colors, you need sometimes two layers. The colors need to be even, but don't put it too much because the details will disappear. Thank you. step 8. Be careful here with your brush. Try to make small and slow movements. Ushabti is very difficult paint to use. Step 11. It's time for highlights now. Proportions here for paints is 1:1. Step 12. Now is second level of highlights. Thank you. step 14, the same rule as in step 12. Thank you. Step 19. Now it's time for black lining. Be careful, you need some precision skier. Step 20. Very important. The brush needs to be dry. Don't use wet brushes. It can spoil the effect. 24. Use clean air from a brush and blow it on the model to cause splash effects. You can mix paint with water if you want the color to be less visible. And now the end. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out our other tutorials and showcases. Subscribe, leave a comment, and visit our Facebook page and Instagram. So, see you soon!